the show begin.
Sir, you're here.
Yes, thank you.
It's rare to see cos-
Well, this is Mr. Zhongli. We've talked about a whole bunch of things while traveling with him. He seems to know Liyue's favorite topics, money and government, really-
Well, that's because I prefer to share-
Finely crafted, I have made...
Indeed.
I took the liberty. As for the kite that honors the Drio Archon, one must follow the contract given right down to the last letter. These patterns are ancient, and you can also find them in the Golden House.
Paimon's heard that name before! Huh?
The design of this kite displays a firm grasp on the cyclicality, and these markings of tree and justice flows across the... Well then, Granny Shan, I shall take these back with me. As for the payments...
Well, allow me. No, I was merely passed. I see Mr. Zhongli's the same as ever. When paying, well, when get- He knows a great deal about money. Or perhaps, you could-
How has he not died?
Child, the rite of parting requires helping hands as well as material.
Oh, by the way, take this bag of money. You probably won't want to let Zhongli do the bargaining, if you know what I mean. Seems I missed out on some interesting information. I suppose I'll just have to find a more opportune moment next time.
This money.
Try something new at the Warm and Lustra.
Let's dance.
Hiring help? Sure, but let me just...
Adventure. Venturing into the mountains to capture a few crystal flies.
Eh? That's not hard. Almost a bit too easy for a...
A most fair price.
A pleasure doing business with you.
Let the show begin.
Oh, help? Sure. So what's the job?
Let me see. We are still missing some wooden implements over at Yujing Terrace.
No problem. That'll be 20,000 mora for a single trip. How does that sound?
Done.
Thank you.
Oh, you're a straight shooter, huh?
A full day of odd jobs at Yujing Terrace. No problem. 25...
Whoa, that's expensive. Could you give us a bit of a discount on account of the whole hero of...
Hero of Mondstadt? Never heard of them.
Well, you may never have heard of this hero, but it seems you've heard of Mora nonetheless.
This is all you've got? Then no can do. Child? No. He's putting up the money? Still no. Wouldn't that mean I have to... How about this? Let's make a trade. I'll take what you're offering right now. Find me a high-quality lotus head. I'll consider that my detour fee...
Guess we've got no choice.
Have you brought the good... Oh, that looks good. I'm hitting the... Well, I'll head to Yujing Terrace.
All finished then? Splendid.
You think you can buy us off with some loose change?
Well...
What info do you need? Huh. Does that mean you know what he's after? Yikes! You're right! Signora!
You both need to calm down. I don't know what's gotten... Just what is this about? The atmosphere...
Next, we need some everlasting incense. For this, we need to go to... Is everything okay?
Everything is fine. I was just informing them that they need not return the surplus mora. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm...
Paimon definitely felt like Child wasn't happy with us just now.
Try your luck betting on Jane?
Psychology.
The receptionist dessert. Hello?
Welcome to Boob.
Huh? Did you hear the...
The reception, it seems.
How about...
Welcome to Boo Boo Pharmacy. I am. Once upon a time, Chi Chi died. Then, Chi Chi was saved by the Adepti. Now, Chi Chi is a zombie.
Something like this would be unimaginable.
Hello, little girl. Do you sell?
Excuse me, sir. Did you bring your prescription?
Surely no prescription is needed to purchase Everlasting.
Chi-Chi can get your medicine, but only if you show Chi-Chi your prescription. These are Chi-Chi's orders from Chi-Chi.
Zombies are limited to acting within the confines of their orders. And somehow in this case, the zombie issues her own orders to herself. My dear Chi-Chi, we didn't bring a prescription, I'm afraid. But we do hope that you can still help us find some everlasting insight.
Okay, then.
How did you manage that?
But Chi-Chi helps you.
Since when do customers need to do...
Never mind. Just think of it as a peer-to-peer
Go to Mount Tianheng, find the Guizhong Ballista, and hunt a cocoa goat. Please and thank you.
I don't believe so. The Guizhong Ballista, at least, I have heard of before. It's a kind of crossbow turret, installed on Mount Qinheng by an adeptus located in Qinheng Pass. It was designed to automatically fire.
Mr. Zhang Li,
apparently not quite. This is...
The cocoa goat is a legendary animal. An adept...
Did you want to add...
No, just that the cocoa goat is a legendary animal. What it looks like. Don't know. Where to find...
Very well, then. Let's start by investigating near the...
What?
Coco Go.
Cramps.
this an answer from this world?
Show begin.
Keep an eye on you.
No pain, no gain.
Show begins. The show begins. Things are going so smoothly today. like the rig. Let the show begin.
No pain, no gain.
Let's dance.
Oh, I'm looking forward to...
Dodge this! Come on!
What's the hurry?
Protect us. This weather is so amazing. I could burst into song. much. Paimon can totally believe it took an Adeptus to build this. But how do you operate?
It is current. After millennia of wear and tear.
So what are we gonna do?
You almost... That said, let me think. As I recall, there is a military... If we can retrieve the spare parts...
So...
I have a smattering of knowledge. With the parts in hand, I could...
Report.
One moment. It is done. The Guizhong Bull. It's easy enough. We simply need to do this. Look, it even has a scope.
Over here we have nothing. And over there.
Hey! Just wait. So you fixed up this turret because you're planning to...
Not a turret. A Guizhong Bull.
Are you blind or something? This area is supposed to be chopped. Last time we approached the mountain, a few of us risked our lives. The next thing you'll be...
Tut, tut. Vandalizing the legacy of an Adeptus for selfish gain. It is not we who need reprimand.
Ugh! Let the show begin. Ready, steady, go!
That's all for son! That tingle?
Be gone!
That tingle?
At the frying pan, into the fire!
Fry! That tingle?
Help! My dinner is attacking me!
Try!
Nice and fast!
No! Did I ruin everything?
Have a little taste. Such a pain.
Ink. Let's dance.
As you wish.
Another test subject.
Boba, get them!
That tingle? Drop! That tingle? Drop!
Prepare to be blown away!
I got careless.
Be gone!
no ingredients!
Fry! The wrong test subject.
Let's dance.
Troubling ourselves over this.
Oh, yeah, that! So we've got the Guizhong Ballista working, but where's our Coca Goat?
A search using the Guizhong. What's more, a con.
Which means. Good idea. We did our best, and that's what counts.
Thank you. Forgive us. We were unable to fulfill our end of the contract. We found no trace of the Cocoa Goat Adeptabeast of which you speak.
What a disappointment. Don't worry about it. But I feel very...
Aw, poor Chi-Chi. Why does Paimon feel so guilty all of a sudden?
Cocoa goat milk is tasty. So tasty. I'm sorry. I have a poor milk. Here. This is the name.
Huh?
I owe you both an apology.
Never mind, Zhongli. You didn't know.
Excuse me, everyone.
Sorry, but Paimon's gonna leave the job of shattering this poor kiddo's world to you.
No.
It seems Chi-Chi took this pretty hard.
Might I ask who?
How rude of me. I'm Baiju.
Paimon thought Chi-Chi was the boss. Turns out, what a sorry state of affairs. This little mascot is even more of a The snake is speaking! I preferred...
Don't mind, Chung.
Do you sell everlasting...
Everlasting ins?
Whew, at last!
3 million mora. Top quality. Guaranteed.
Aw, too bad the chasing of taken...
3 million.
It's a crazy number. We'd never be able to make that much mora. And as for...
This is correct.
What are we gonna do? Is this the part where...
Cocoa goat. Cocoa goat. My sides hurt.
Hey, let's...
I'm almost in tears over here. Thank you. That was the best laugh I've had in a long... Excuse me, sir. Dr. Baiju, isn't it? Truly honored. I'm Child, one of the Fatui Harbingers. Forgive my audacity, but I see a great... If Boo Boo Pharmacy needed a stable supply of, say, coconut milk, the Fatui could help by setting up a robust...
Strange. I knew the...
Coconut milk. Baiju, quick. Chi-Chi wants coconut milk.
Ah, yes, of course, Chi-Chi. Anything you want. Thank you, Child. I look forward to a success.
That's like zero...
2 million. Well, now that this is settled, we must head back to Yujing Terrace. Mr. Child, Dr. Baiju, little Miss Chi-Chi, see you soon.
Ah, that lot is an absolute riot. Honestly, I can't remember the last time I... So... You've been eavesdropping, I hope. What have...
Yes, Master Child. They spoke of the Qixing taking the Golden House.
Well, well, well. Ningguang and her Qixing cronies. What else would they be hiding in the Golden House, if not the Exuvia? I apologize, but I warned you, didn't I? As the old Liyue saying goes, the walls have ears.
This is good.
What an odd exchange we've had. Well, I look forward to your...
And that sound is the laughter of a man who... someone needs assistance.
Well, as it stands...
Fine.
Well, Traveler, have you... Odd? Which is it? The questions that such... To treat you to... yes, don't worry. Tonight, I shall take you both to a...
Hole in the wall? As it...
Indeed.
Still the moon over the chains. Thank you.